And they've given the other assist to Krug. We'll see if it stays that way. McQuaid with a heavy hit. There go the gloves. That's Maroon, isn't it? Oh, yes, it is. This could be a dandy. Maroon is certainly capable of playing this style of hockey. And McQuaid goes body. And again, Maroon with a couple of jabs, not really connecting. McQuaid. Oh, a hook. He goes ribs. Maroon trying to measure him. McQuaid with the uppercut. Maroon jabbing away again. Cocking the right, looking for a big punch. McQuaid uses the left to keep him away. McQuaid, again, the uppercut to the ribs. Maroon got McQuaid's attention with that uppercut. Now a couple of jabs toward the chin. McQuaid comes over the top, doesn't connect, and the linesmen step in.
It was solid body contact by McQuaid. Maroon thought it might have been a little bit on the numbers, and then he tried to get the call by throwing the head back. And of course, we mentioned it already. We showed you the two hits, the one on Pastrnak, the one on Carlo, and the Bruins certainly paying attention. The unsportsmanlike between Chara and Maroon earlier in the period. And here's your hit right here. It's a bear hug push. That's a good play by McQuaid. Well, we said when it got to 3-0 that resiliency that the Bruins have really been proud of over the last 15 games.